we have Mr. D'Souza who's dialed in from Mumbai. How can we help you?
Hello.
Yes, Mr. D'Souza. Tell us, how can we help you?
First and foremost, I want to thank you for this channel. It's an excellent channel where, you know, you get a lot of knowledge.
Thank you very much.
And I really watch it, you know, watch all your programs, you know. And my question is that, you know, I had bought a property in Bangalore.
Mm-hmm.
Hello.
Yes, yes, tell us.
I bought a property in Bangalore, okay, in Vijayanagar.
Mm-hmm.
Now from VGP. And now they had transferred this. This is in the 80s I had bought it.
Okay.
Okay. Now they have transferred the plot in the 80s only to Hosur, which is, they said it's on the border of Bangalore.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm trying to know what is the rate that is going on in this area, because I'm trying to get in touch with so many people. I'm not getting the proper rate. So I would like to know if you will tell me what is the rate going on in that area.
The rate at Hosur, the property has now been transferred to Hosur. So I'm understanding that basically the administrator, it comes under the Hosur administration as of
yes.
now. Right?
Yes.
Yeah. Jayashree, what is the rate over there at Hosur?
You know, Kavita, per square foot, per square yard, I'm not able to give you my actual rate. But I can tell you that, you know, properties are being listed in various categories there, from 3.5 lakh to about 15 lakh. So I would say what's happening is Hosur has had a very unstructured market. And VGP, where he has bought property, there have been a lot of problems. I can see that most of the forums online, there are a lot of developers who are, the buyers who are thinking of uniting against the developer, trying to get their plots and so on. And like Mr. Souza said, there has been, you know, there have been a lot one, then that has moved and that kind of thing. So what I would actually suggest is that Hosur Road is a very large road, and Hosur area, there are several parts of the area where prices are very different. Mr. Souza, if you could actually log into the website, check out which part of the Hosur Road your property is in, and there are many properties that have been listed there. Check out whether you know which area you are in, and see whether the property prices match. And if you have any more questions, please do write back to us, because I would like to help you, but I don't have enough information to help you right now.
Right, Mr. D'Souza, if you've got that, you will need to give us a little more information to go by. You need to tell us which area on Hosur Road, which particular area your property is located in, and that will help Jayashree also give you more insights. As of now, what she's telling is that that particular developer, the particular project you're speaking of, has run into a lot of trouble, and there are buyers who are uniting on online forums. So that's probably something else that you need to do. You need to go online and get in touch with the other buyers as well. And if you could help us with the location, the exact location of the property, we'll be able to help you with an exact price.
You can watch live TV on our website, mbnow.in. Find us on Facebook at facebook.com/magicbricksnow. And don't forget to click the like button. You can also follow us on Twitter at magicbricksnow. To stay updated with all our programming, hit the subscribe button on our YouTube channel by logging on to youtube.com/magicbricksnow.